Come in. Aren't you here to give a report? Continue. Let's hit pause. No, not your problem. I'm too busy today. Come to my house tonight and do the report. It won't take long. A driver will take you to my house and send you back. Save your imaginings for when you're planning your shows. Really? The change in your expression says otherwise. Is that so? Good. I hope you follow through on that. All right. Thank you. Well? What do you want to say? That self-righteous moron. What did you say? If you're just going to stand there like that, you can go now. So what were you looking at? The white ones at the top of the shoe rack. Good. The data analysis is okay. How long did it take you? Too long. I complimented your work, but I criticized your efficiency. Are you interested in that piano? Do you think I'm blind? Just go and have a look. Don't just stand there making that face. No, it's just for decoration. If you're that into it, I suppose I can let you try it out firsthand. What are you thinking? It's a reward for your good work. Something soothing. Up to you. Dvorak's Humoresque. Why did you choose this one? Thank you. I'd say you look just like him. Go on. You play well. It's the middle of summer and you put a blanket on me? Or something else? Because you are an idiot. It's late. I'll send you home. Oh, yes. So, you think that I'm willful, bossy, and imperious, do you? Your indiscriminate choice of words makes me question your ability as a producer.